I love all those outfits, but I'm tired of Lisa wearing those safety shorts.